Welcome back, Aloy. When you're ready, please merge Aether with me. Afterwards, I must discuss an important matter with you.
So, what did you want to discuss?
While you were away, I received an unusual transmission on my dedicated Aluthea frequency.
Aluthea? That's one of the sub-functions you couldn't detect before.
Yes. The transmission occurred so slowly that at first it seemed like an accidental blip of data amongst background static. Once I noticed this irregularity, it took some time to collate the complete message.
Coordinates. Where does it lead?
To a mountain to the northwest of this facility. A word of caution, Aloy. It is possible this transmission is genuine. It is also possible it is being broadcast by someone or something else.
You don't think it's actually Aluthea?
I am uncertain.
What's SOS?
It is an old world code. A distress signal. A desperate plea for help.
Why would Aluthea send a coded transmission on a frequency only the two of you can communicate on?
I believe it was done as a precaution to avoid detection. Or at least to create the appearance of the desire to do so. I am also uncertain why Aluthea would expect that I would be able to detect and respond to its distress signal at all. As far as it is aware, I no longer function.
Okay, so either Aluthea is in trouble and sent the message hoping you were out there, or someone else is trying to get us to go to these coordinates pretending to be Aluthea.
That is my conclusion as well.
Could the Zeniths be sending the transmission?
According to the data I reviewed on your focus, the Zeniths recovered the other Gaia root kernel in the Hades Proving Lab. It is feasible they used it to gain access to my internal frequencies.
So, maybe they sent it thinking you'd respond and reveal your location.
Possibly. However, the transmission is highly irregular. If they intended to provoke me into revealing myself, I would expect the communication to be more routine.
Right. So maybe it's not them, then. You said the coordinates lead to a mountain to the northwest. What's there?
I have no record of anything of note in that vicinity.
Okay, and what about the other number in the message? 237. Any idea what that means?
I have queried my available databases, but it does not appear to have any significance. Perhaps its meaning can only be understood at the indicated coordinates.
All right, I'll go to the coordinates and check out the source of the transmission.
All by yourself? Ha! No way.
I included Erend and Varl in this briefing via their focuses. I concur that you should not investigate this alone.
What if it's a trap?
Of course it could be a trap. But if it really is Aluthea, then it's in trouble, and I need to bring it back. Don't worry. I'll be careful and—
We're coming with you.
Fine. Go grab your things.
We'll wait for you at the west exit, in case you need to upgrade your gear.